finally loses control, and now the Stars get a chance to get it out, and Coletta took a run at Ott, and Ott didn't like it, and he chases after Coletta, and they mix it up at center ice, and Ott starts firing punches, and now Coletta comes back and starts tossing them too. Coletta's taking on a tough customer here, and Steve Ott down on the ice they go, and it's going to be over. Well, not quite. Coletta got a couple more in while they were down. So Ott and Coletta are pried apart here in the second period in a 3-3 tie from downtown Buffalo.
Take a look at what started this little altercation between Coletta and Ott. Patrick comes all the way across, hits him. Ott is taking exception to it. Patrick's made a lot of big hits here tonight. I think Dallas finally realizes maybe this is the only way we can slow this guy down. But the good thing on Patrick.